The central concern of the mystic is to seek to remove anything that prevents the individual from free and easy access to what Thurman calls his own altar, the altar in his own heart or her own heart. And therefore, wow. From his point of view, social action is never an end in its and of itself. It is for the sake of God's life manifest in oneself.